Good morning, everyone. See you again. How are you doing today? Teacher believe you are doing fine, right? So today is Friday. It's almost weekend again. But today we are going to continue our listening lesson, okay? Unit 7, which is about extreme weather. So if you are at home, you can open your book to page 50 or 51, and then you will see the exercises. There are many exercises here, listening, okay? So we are going to practice these exercises together today. And okay, so now are you ready? Teacher, hope you all are ready, okay? So let's start all together. So number one, warm up listening, okay? So in this number one, section A, on page 50, okay, listen, choose T for true and F for fall. So while you're listening to the conversation, if, for example, these sentences, Alice saw the weather forecast this morning. So if it is true, okay, you put, or you just circle true, T, okay? If it's fall, you just circle F for fall. Do you understand? And number two, Justin is having an outdoor party. So while you're listening, whether Justin, he is having an outdoor party or not, if not, it means it is fall. If yes, it means if he is really having an outdoor party, it means it is true. So you just circle T for true. Okay. And number three, Alice want to give Justin his present. Okay. So T, okay, for true and F for false. So while you're listening, please focus, and then we will check the answer all together. So now teachers give you 2 minutes for the listening, and then we will check the answer all together.
Warm up listening.
This is awful, just awful.
What's the matter, Justin?
Did you see the weather forecast this morning?
I did. There's going to be a big storm on Saturday.
That's right, Alice. There will be heavy rain, thunder, and lightning.
Oh, isn't your birthday party on Saturday?
Yes, that's why I'm upset. I'll have to cancel the party.
Why? Aren't you having an indoor party? No one will get wet inside.
Driving will be dangerous. If it rains a lot, the roads will be slippery. I don't want anyone to get into a car accident.
That's true. It would be best if we stayed home. I'll bring your present to school next Monday.
Alright, so now welcome back. Teacher believe you had already finished your listening. So now let's check the answers all together. So number one, Alice saw the weather forecast this morning. Is it true or false, everyone? Yes, it is true. Very good. It is true. And how about number two? Justin is having an outdoor party. Really? Justin is really having an outdoor party or not, everyone? Yes, not, right? So the answer is very good. False. And number three, Alice wants to give Justin his presents. Okay, present, okay? So the answer is true or false? What is your answer, everyone? Very good. False as well, okay? False, okay? Alright, so now we finished section A. Now let's move on to another part, section B. Listen again. Okay, you listen again. So in this section, you can listen to the track, and then we use this track again to, okay, listen to section B and fill in the blanks. So in this section, you need to listen the conversation again, okay, and then you fill in the blanks, okay, here. So number one, what will happen during the big storm? Okay, so what will happen during the big storm? There will be heavy, okay, blah blah blah, thunder and blah blah blah. And number two, why does Justin have to cancel the party? Okay, why does Justin have to cancel the party? Okay, driving will be blah blah blah. On Saturday, he doesn't want anyone to get into a car. Okay, blah blah blah. So you need to complete, okay? While you're listening, which word that you hear, okay? Then you need to complete it in the blank here, okay? So now teacher give you 3 minutes to complete these listening tracks.
Warm up listening. This is awful, just awful.
What's the matter, Justin?
Did you see the weather forecast this morning?
I did. There's going to be a big storm on Saturday.
That's right, Alice. There will be heavy rain, thunder, and lightning.
Oh, isn't your birthday party on Saturday?
Yes, that's why I'm upset. I'll have to cancel the party.
Why? Aren't you having an indoor party? No one will get wet inside.
Driving will be dangerous. If it rains a lot, the roads will be slippery. I don't want anyone to get into a car accident.
That's true. It would be best if we stayed home. I'll bring your present to school next Monday.
All right, welcome back. So let's listen. Okay, sorry. Let's check the answer all together. So, okay, number one, what will happen during the big storm? There will be a heavy what, everyone? What did you hear? Yes, of course, heavy rain. Very good, heavy rain. Okay, heavy rain. So there will be heavy rain, thunder, and okay, what? What is the answer, everyone? Exactly, the word lightning. Lightning. Okay, very good. Lightning. So there will be heavy rain, thunder, and lightning. Wow, great job, everyone. So okay, how about number two? Why does Justin have to cancel the party? So driving will be. What did you put, everyone? Driving will be. Did you hear some word? Okay, the word? Very good. Driving will be dangerous. Okay, dangerous. Okay, dangerous. Very good. So driving will be dangerous on Saturday. He doesn't want anyone to get into a car. A car what? Yes, of course, a car accident. Okay, car accident. Wow, everyone's okay. So now we finish section B. Okay, so now let's move to another part of our listening. Okay, read real-time listening. Okay, so section A. Okay, in this section, you can open your textbook on page 51, and then there are two exercises that we are going to practice all together. Okay, so section A, you need to listen. Choose the best answer for each question, okay? So listen, choose the best answer for each question. So number one, why does Steve almost fall down? Why? A, he trips on a rock. B, he stepped into a hole. C, he forgot to tie his shoelaces. D, he slipped on some ice and snow. And number two, how much snow does the forecast predict? Okay, A, 1 centimeter, B, 1 meter, C, 3 meters, D, 10 meters. Okay, which one? And number three, why does Steve want the principal to consult school? Why he want the principal to consult school? Okay, so A, he wants to go ice skating with Sarah. B, he doesn't want to walk through the snow. C, he wants to be stuck inside his house. And D, he wants to play outside during the storm. So yes, so in each question there are 4 answers. So while you're listening, try to choose the correct answer. Okay, so now teacher give you 3 minutes for the listening, and then we will take the answer all together.
Real-time listening. Whoa!
Are you okay, Steve? You almost fell down.
I'm okay. The ground is so icy and slippery.
Yeah, and I heard there will be more snow tomorrow.
I heard that too. The forecast said we'll get about 1 meter.
That's a lot of snow. Do you think the principal will cancel school?
I hope so. I don't want to walk through all that snow.
What will you do if she cancels school?
Well, I think I'll be stuck inside of my house. I'll be so bored.
What? We'll have free time. Do you want to go ice skating?
That's not a good idea, Sarah. We shouldn't go out during a storm. There could be an accident.
I guess you're right.
Wow. So, welcome back, everyone. Okay, so let's check the answer all together. So, number one, why does Steve almost fall down? Okay, so because he slips on some ice and snow. Okay, very good, everyone. Now, let's move to number two, okay? How much snow does the forecast predict? How much snow? Okay, so what is your answer? Yes, very good. 1 meter. 1 meter, right? Okay, let's move to number three together, okay? Why does Steve want the principal to cancel school? Why Steve want the principal to cancel school, everyone? Okay, so what is your answer? Okay, number, yes, okay, sorry, letter B, right? Letter B, because he doesn't want to walk through the snow. Very good, because he doesn't want to walk through the snow, right? All right, great job, everyone. We almost finished. Yeah, we finished 3 sections already. So now let's move to last section. Listen again, complete the summary. So in this section, you need to listen the tracks again, okay? And then you need to complete the summary. So in the summary, okay, there are 5 blanks so far, and then they have given you the 5 words, okay? The word cancel, snow, storms, walking home, and slippery. So, okay, if you are at home, you can see here in our textbook, okay? So listen again, complete the summary. For example here, Sarah and Steve are blah, blah, blah. The ground is, okay, so you need to complete the blank by using the words that are given here, okay? So 5 words so far. You need to, while you're listening, which word that, okay, you should put in the blank. Okay, first blank, second blank, okay? So now teacher give you 2 minutes to complete this listening, okay, exercise. And then we will check the answer all together.
Real-time listening.
Whoa!
Are you okay, Steve? You almost fell down.
I'm okay. The ground is so icy and slippery.
Yeah. And I heard there will be more snow tomorrow.
I heard that too. The forecast said we'll get about 1 meter.
That's a lot of snow. Do you think the principal will cancel school?
I hope so. I don't want to walk through all that snow.
What will you do if she cancels school?
Well, I think I'll be stuck inside of my house. I'll be so bored.
What? We'll have free time. Do you want to go ice skating?
That's not a good idea, Sarah. We shouldn't go out during a storm. There could be an accident.
I guess you're right.
Thank you, everyone, for yours, okay, participation. Now, let's check the answer all together. So, number one, what did you hear? Sarah's, okay, Sarah's and Steve are very good. Walking, okay, walking's home, okay, walking's home. Wow. Okay, and how about number two? What did you hear? Okay, the word, yeah, the word slippery. Slippery, very good. Okay, and how about number three? What is the answer? What did you hear? The word, now we have the word, okay, walking home and slippery already. And how about number three, the word? Yes, the word snow. Okay, snow. And now one word, okay. So there are only two words left, okay? The word cancel and the word, okay, storm. So how about number four? What is the answer then? Yeah, the answer is the word. Very good, the word cancel. Cancel. And how about last one? It's not your homework, right? There's only one word left, so there is the word. Yes, very good, the word storm. Okay, storm. So yes, teacher, hope you all are not tired, okay, while completing this exercise. Okay, so before we end our session today, teacher would like to sum up what we learned today. So today we learned a lot, okay, about our listening regarding to the practice in page 50 and 51. And you also learn about the conversation, okay, regarding to the weather, okay. So yes, thank you very much everyone for your participation, and teacher hope you all practice the exercises, okay, especially listening. In order to improve it, you need to practice makes perfect. And yes, thank you for today, and see you next week. Goodbye.